Want to get the best performance out of Diablo 4 for your PC? Here is a complete optimization guide just for you. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is change the in-game settings. Run the game and press the escape key to open the menu. Select options and click on graphics. Now set the display type to windowed full screen. Next, set the adapter to your dedicated graphics card. If it is set to your integrated graphics, then it basically will utilize your integrated graphics for running the game, which in most cases will lead to serious performance drops. Next, disable vertical sync. You can enable the limit cutscene FPS option if you have a lower end PC. But if you have moderately good enough PC, then keep this option unchecked. In the performance section, set NVIDIA DLSS to quality or balanced depending on your PC. If you can enable frame generation, do it and set max foreground FPS to the highest limit. Set NVIDIA reflex low latency to enabled plus boost. Now scroll down and set texture quality to high. Anisotropic filtering to 16x. Shadow quality to high. Check dynamic shadows and soft shadows. Set shader quality to high. Set SSAO quality as medium. Fog quality to medium. Clutter quality to high. Far quality level to medium. Water simulation quality to high. Geometric complexity to medium. Terrain geometry detail to high. Physics quality to high. Particles quality to high. Reflection quality to high. Screen space reflections to on. Check the distortion option. Now save the changes. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you are using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from the NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 3. After updating the graphics drivers, make sure to close any unnecessary program running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and NVIDIA Shadow Play are some that you should close before playing games. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Another thing you can do is set the game to high performance from settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Diablo 4 installation folder. Select the Diablo 4 EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open Diablo 4 launcher and click on the settings icon next to play. Select game settings. In the installation location section, you will see the installation path of the game. Navigate to it in the graphics settings. Method 5. If you're playing the game on a laptop, then change the power settings to high performance. Type control panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set view by to large icons. Click on power options. Select high performance. Now run the game. Method 6. If you use an NVIDIA graphics card, you can change the settings from the NVIDIA control panel to boost the performance. Right-click on the desktop and select Show More options. Click on NVIDIA control panel. Select Manage 3D settings from the left side. Click on the Global Settings tab. Scroll down in the settings section and look for Shader Cache Size. Once you have found it, click on it and set it to Unlimited. Click on Apply to save the changes. Now select the Manage 3D settings again and click on the Program Settings tab. Click on Add and select Browse. Head to the Diablo 4 installation folder and add the exe file from there. After the game is added, find Open GL Rendering GPU and set it to your graphics card. Now find the Power Management mode and set it to Maximum Performance. Next, find VSync and set it as Adaptive. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.